Once again, welcome to Heartbeat Info. So right now, we're for front of the Egba Market, where we just did so. Before the Upper Sokumba Road, where we this one where we just did so. Last time we were kind, we were for inside this Upper Sokumba Road, and we were for the double axis of this Upper Sokumba Road. So right now, we're going to be again, I'll see more careful inside the Upper Sokumba Road, and mostly the this thing for worker today, the Egba environment. So here we just this one, the Egba environment, the Egba market, and this Egba is a very very fast developing community for inside this environment, very very fast developing community. So let me see more careful inside the Upper Sokumba Road when the for the Egba environment. So we'll see how this environment be. So I'll say a big welcome to you to Heartbeat Info. If this is my first time when you become Heartbeat Info, I'll say a big welcome to you. And if you come before, I'll say a big welcome to you. Welcome to Heartbeat Info. What now we do from inside the Upper Sokumba Road? So we get to see lots of traffic for inside this place, especially big motor, tipper, and also bike. We get to see them. And it's not say bike they operate for inside this environment. I don't know why, but bikes they operate for inside this environment. And we get to see this place in the very very busy with the polar movement, and many people don't even say this area don't really open finish. This Egba area don't open finish for inside this Upper Sokumba Road. So, I want to say a big thank you to you with the watch Heartbeat Info. Thank you very much to you, the support me financially. I want to say God will bless you. So thank you very much. You know, the girls are best in how to work out for inside this great city. I want to thank you very very much. Right now, we're from inside the Egba area, and then we just this way to Egba area for inside the Upper Sokumba Road. So, I want to say if you guys have any street format, you would like to see, type of the comment or start to the WhatsApp number for this game, so that we'll try our best to work out for inside the street. So, right now, we're from inside the Upper Sokumba Road, name with just this road. So here now the Winner's Church. Here now the Winner's Church, a very popular landmark for inside this Upper Sokumba area for Egba environment. So if we're inside the Upper Sokumba Road, definitely look out for inside the Idubu Axis of this Upper Sokumba Road. So if you want to see Idubu Axis here, type Idubu and you will see the Idubu part of this Upper Sokumba. Right now, we're for inside the Egba environment of the Upper Sokumba Road. And the thing I see, this environment here, the thing I see, it is very, very calm. Although some people don't say upper now, but I tell people say the Upper Sokumba area now, they very, very, very calm and they very, very peaceful right now for inside. And, the Upper Sokumba area, they very very peaceful. So they get to see many areas for them when they very very peaceful, and they get to see a lot of businesses don't come inside this area. And you can see evidence by you see the number of shopping complexes when they built for inside this area. So the thing they very very nice, like people don't really understand say how development the thing really do. Okay, see many part of inside Benin, we get to experience lots of peace inside many parts from inside Benin. So here now the Upper Sokumba area of maybe for the Egba area, we get to see this part, this place be very 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 peaceful for inside Benin. Yeah, now you see, I say many of the adjoining streets where connect this upper Sokombaro, say many, say they never tell many of the adjoining streets. All these guys, so you see, for years, so they be workers, they work and they clear for people house, they work for people. Those people, they be outside, and then they call it Abuki, and then they call it Abuki. So now they clear for people, dig house, dig where. Help people for inside this area of the upper Sokombaro Road. This side of the upper Super Mario here, there we see cow waiting for the tree cow and waiting for the back cow. On this side now, just to go down, you get to see a lot of cows for inside of this environment. If you go inside all this bush now, all this side, you see different waiting for the shade cows for inside this area. From this place now, just to go down there, you get to see different sections where for the second for inside this environment, especially for inside the upper Super Mario Road. And if you get a message from us, we'd like to see type of the comments so that we try our best to work out for inside the street. Pro City Flow inside the area. So all these guys will see for you soon now. They are booking, they are booking the economy. They be must say they do manual labor and they do for inside this environment. So since this area now see Kekena Pay still there for inside this nation of Eba. So since you know see Eba community name is still this so you know the Eba area of Egba area of the upper Sukumbaro with this one, so the Egba area of the upper Sukumbaro. So since you see for inside the Egba community, like in a very nice place. So this environment is a very nice area. But I never come here for nights before, but daytime the area they very okay. I never come here for nights once. And we get to see lots of businesses for inside this area. I think they're very nice, very nice. We get to see lots of businesses for inside this environment, and the roads did very wide, just that they experienced the same thing for Benue Sands, but almost they covered the road.
Thank you.
you see, say many of the adjoining roads when connect this upper Sukumba road, say they never tell them. Many of the adjoining roads, they never tell them. Yes, just imagine. So the thing is, one thing about this environment, I say you get to see few tarred roads for inside the, except the ones when they very close to the third secondary roads, those ones ready for that third junction side. You get to see many of them, not tarred. For this part, you never tarred many of that roads ready for this Egba community. You see erosion for inside here. The way you fall for this area, but you know, till you have small rain, now you see for you. So just imagine, I say, if maybe better rain probably start for this area, how this place could really be. So we hope say the authorities will find solution as we see for dry season, all the rain season will start for inside this area. You see how busy this environment truly be. This area, they very, very busy with lot of human and vehicular traffic inside this environment. So very soon I will come to the end of this video. So I want to say a big thank you to you for watching this video. Thank you very much to you to give us advice on how to work out for city. Also thank you very much. If you really support us financially, I also suppose we wish you bless you. So thank you very much. So I want to say to meet again on another walk. Have a blessed day and also remain blessed. Thank you very, very much.